I'm currently in Reykjavik, Iceland, shooting the fourth season of True Detective with an amazing creator, writer, director named Isa Lopez, and just getting started on that. I'm really excited about it. It's such a phenomenal script. It's a rare thing. It'll be a six-part series, and I've got a really cool role, so I'm excited to be part of it.
I mean, each season of True Detective has been phenomenal, but it's had its own very distinctive character. I mean, just overall, what do you think, you know, is unique about this iteration of that show?
I think what's unique about this iteration of True Detective is that it's women-driven. It takes the male detective story and replaces it with two women. Jodie Foster and Kaylee Reese are the two leads. And, yeah, it's really cool. It's just, I think people will be pretty stunned by it. I hope so. When I read it, I was really blown away. It's a unique, wonderful piece of writing, and hopefully we're bringing it to life well.
I mean, you mentioned Jodie there, one of the finest actresses of all time. What can we specifically expect from this performance? Because obviously she's a rare but very grateful presence in front of our cameras these days.
Yeah, I expect Jodie to just slay the world like she always does. It's a really difficult role, but I feel like, you know, in the short time we've worked together on it, she's there. She's going to bring us something really special that I don't think we've seen her do before.
It's probably a little unfair, but can you tell us anything about your place in that world, the character, what it was excited you about your part in True Detective?
Yeah, I think I rub against Jodie's character in a good way. I play a character named Hank. I don't know what I'm allowed to say by HBO, yeah, I don't want to say the antagonist, but I don't want to give anything away, but certainly I'm playing a complicated man, a misunderstood man. Mm-hmm.